Hello!
Hello, class!
Hello, family!
Happy Friday! Today is Friday! Woohoo! And how is the weather today, class? How is the weather? Let's remember. How is the weather? How is the weather? How is the weather today? Is it sunny? Is it rainy? Is it cloudy? Is it snowy? How's the weather today? E aí? How's the weather today? What? Excellent! Ah, very good. Primeiro ano. What is your favorite farm animal? What farm animal do you love? What? Very good. And what is your favorite wild animal? Remember, wild. Let's remember the wild animals. Yes? This is a bear, right? Bear. Repeat. Bear. Bear. Is a bear a farm animal? Do you see a bear on a farm? No, because it is wild. Wild animal, right? Repeat, bear. What animal is this? Alligator. Alligator. Can you repeat? Alligator. Alligator. Awesome. What animal is this? Zebra. Yes, this is a zebra. Repeat, zebra. Is a zebra a pet? No. Excellent. Ah, what animal is this? Yes, this is a gorilla. Is a gorilla wild animal? Yes, gorilla. Ah, what about this? This is a giraffe. Repeat, giraffe. Is it a pet? Farm animal. Wild animal? Yes, this is a giraffe. What is this class? Elephants, very good. Elephants are wild. Elephant. Come on, students, let's repeat the wild animals. Yes? Elephant, giraffe, gorilla, zebra, alligator. Bear. Ha! Now, primeiro ano, please. Open your books, your special edition book, page 24. Ta-da! Wild animals, yes? Look, do you see a bear on a farm? No. A bear is a wild animal. Can you imagine a cow and a bear together? No. Look at some other wild animal. Let's repeat. An elephant, a snake, a giraffe, a zebra, a lion, a monkey, So these are examples of wild animals. Ok, primeiro ano? Yes, great students. Let's say bye-bye. Yeah, it's time to say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oi, família. Bom dia, boa tarde, boa noite. Tudo certo com vocês, gente? Bom, na nossa aula de hoje nós aprendemos sobre wild animals, que são os animais selvagens. Através de imagens eu fui perguntando para eles, is it a pet? É um animal de estimação? Is it a farm animal? É um animal da fazenda? Is it a wild animal? É um animal selvagem? E assim a gente foi praticando, classificando os animais e praticando o nome deles, conforme a gente fez na página 24 do nosso livro Special Edition. Yes? Esses aqui são exemplos que nós temos de animais selvagens. A nossa missão de hoje, nós iremos junto com a nossa família praticar o nome desses animais que estão aqui e assistir alguns vídeos que eu vou enviar para vocês, os vídeos, para a gente praticar, a gente dançar e se divertir com a nossa família. Tá bom, gente? Bye, bye!